While multiplayer does take a significant amount of time, usually 3 or 4 hours every week, it can lead to really fun interactions, wars, and other very cool treaties that you can barely get in other games or in single player.